Now I would like to give the mic to Mrs. Chetana.
Thank you, beta. I'm thankful to Ritisha Basu and Pranav Prakash for conducting the whole show beautifully. And before the end, formally and go to have our dinner, I request our AGM, Shri Varun Bhardwaji, please come onto the stage and say a few encouraging words for these children who have put up a wonderful show tonight. Sir.
Shrimati Kalpana Mission, President Sarvo, gracious ladies, my colleague officers, children, family of officers, after witnessing a program like this, I don't think there is ever a need to call outsiders for any of our cultural programs within the club premises. Starting from the band, the first item, right up to the last item, each item was most engrossing. Sabhi bachon ko bahut bahut badhaiyan. At the same time, the compeering was so good. They appeared like professional compeers. My compliments to the choreographers who have done an excellent job. I think besides academics, the talent of these children need to be nurtured, and that can be done by perhaps holding such programs more frequently within the club. My congratulations to all those and the organizers who helped in making this program so beautiful and so enjoyable. I think I will not come in the way between you and dinner. My greetings to you and your family members once again on this occasion of Independence Day. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Now.